Hi, I'm Dr. Sindhura Bandi. I'm a fertility consultant at Cloudnine Banjara Hills. Well, in IVF, as such, what we do is, you know, we try to get as many eggs as possible for that month. We do natural IVF for very selected cases, not for everybody. Somebody who's allergic to gonadotropins, like your daily FSH hormones, which you're given during your IVF stimulation, if you are allergic to those. If you have any renal problems, if you have any medical issue which will not allow you to go for stimulated IVF. So these are the cases where we choose not to do a stimulated IVF. Now when I say natural IVF, what do? So we track your cycle for that month. Whenever your egg is ready, that's when we do a egg pickup, and that is processed for IVF. Again, in case of a stimulated, we try to get as many eggs as possible and we put you under anesthesia and we pick up those eggs. But again, if you say which one is better, natural or stimulated IVF, in a stimulated IVF, the more number of eggs, the more number of babies, you have more chances at pregnancy. So again, the success rate depends on the age of the female, always.